we look at that tavern, then we'll, get started in Hannit's chapter 2. Pretty sure. Steal your stuff. I'll take all your work. Hang you the golden pouch. Not really worth all much, but you know. Thanks, I guess. This is level 26. I'm using Therian so much that we don't have been using anybody else, have we? Let's swap in Yo-Yo, I think, maybe. Maybe these are in a while, so. It might be the sound here to use her for a little bit anyway, you know? Give her a job first. Keep her scholar for right now, that should be okay. Switch her up afterwards for something else, even. Get your equipment up here. Accessories. Recipe. She doesn't really need it, though. Eh, she can still use it, though. Either way, she can use it. Drink a piece of scarf on, it's something. It's something for her, nothing else. You know, peeling this debunk skill would be amazing, I think. That's something we should work on here quite a bit, actually. Hannit here too. Maybe we'll get your advice skill as well, actually. But let's go. Start Hannit's chapter 3. It's way over here. And Stone Guard. So let's go, guys. See how we do here. Right in business here. Do that in a second. I want to steal stuff. Let's steal like everything from everybody first. This deep breath, and it could be decent actually. I don't have any like guide right now anyway, so.
Here we are.
Tavern in here. We're gonna start the story yet, it'll be there. Will in a second, I think.
Hello.
We're just gonna steal from everybody, though. We got you. And we could, but he's not really worth it, though. From you though. Thanks for the olives, I guess.
Hello there. That's right.
Oh, hello.
About you. Yeah, screenizing is probably the best idea, huh? Name of the guide. Okay. Around make sure we've stolen everything from everybody here. Then we'll start the quest. I can pad action this guy. You know. Let's try and wear armors at the merchants. Let's see his siblings. Oh, it's fun to get one drinking. Okay. Go figure. take his coin pouch. Thank you. Give me a few coin pouch too, lovely. Oh, that doesn't work too well, does it? Sure. Large soul stones, I'll take those. Actually, you're really nice. Your silence, and not really worth guiding him either. Can't guide him either. Force from Noble House, protect his master, hour of need. Bar there, dive on and betray him. Tall House Thunder, yeah.
Well,
hello. Hello.
Behind her, okay.
Hello.
Hello. Can't guide him though, can we? Well, 30 or higher guy, I'm okay. He looks pretty solid too, doesn't he? What about you? And what's up, you steal? Vote like a pro, okay. Out this way, Spectre Wood Path, okay. I am here. Of course, we can steal though. Died with ease too. Even better. Oh, four flame sword, I'll take that. Actually, you're rather solid all in all. What do we have here? Can we steal from him? Shadow bow, okay. Seems not horrible. A large fire soul stone too, geez, okay. He's that busy, I'll just... Wait, that's the guy that's stealing from the guy down there. Okay. Yeah, that's the guy that's causing the guy down below issues. That's what's going on.
Coming, if thou darest.
Now that we know that, maybe she's something bad.
Coming, if thou darest.
Full boost here. Might as well. It kills him easy enough, right?
The hunt ends.
It makes our life so much easier. I should park for this side quest down below, actually. Help! Boss is Tobias. What? That bastard Tobias, I'm just about paying us for the job. And he's the one causing them there. Be excused, Slacker. Parts of his work is live. Don't see him or our money ever again. Wait up, boss. Side quest solved. That's how you do that side quest. The meaning of this. Hey there, what's all the commotion about? We saved your shop, that's all. Nothing big. I was one behind all this. Never do well, so I'm gonna get my business. Think he did? Pretty sure he did. No, he's a no good slacker. He'll be fortunate to him and his fellow merchants. In that nonsense. Thank you, young one. But I do wish that. What does he wish? I wish the nearest as green as sand in the desert. I'll be fine. Got enough for a friend already, friend. Enough for a stranger. That's not a problem. Guardian amulet? Hell yeah. Wait, he's outside this house now? Okay. It's kind of funny.
The hell?
Dream Protector, Nimble Cat, okay. Sure. Steal your stuff. Super strong though, so don't want to fight him. Stealing our work, can't afford it. We can't really steal it. Oh, we can't afford it either, but you know. A bit of both. Cleric, sponsored books. More hidden lands, though. Oh, you. I think steal from you. Affording the light, okay. Oh, there's a reputation. Rip. See what they have here weapon wise. Not that good. Not that good, but it's not horrible either. Okay. We repair reputation now, unfortunately. Kinda sucks. Ah, well though. Is what it is at this point. It won't cost too much repair reputation. $3,500, that's not bad at all. Not as bad as I thought it'd be, that's for sure. Log flavor. We're gonna steal that from you. 80% chance that we can get. We can get. I know we can. There we go. About ferrying it for somebody else too. That's probably a bad idea. He has a lot of levels compared to everybody else here, so we should swap out somebody else. Give me old Beric. At least still have some raw firepower here, but it's not as much. Change the drop the criminal off of Farian here too. We're gonna need all this criminal somebody else for sure. There you go, Beric. Enjoy your new equipment. Yeah, I'm fine with what he has. Mighty Bloodmore, physical attack power. And maybe get more invasion, maybe? One more defense, even? Eh. Some more invasion, I guess. Press skills here, real quick, too. Getting closer in the divine skill for him as well. Really what I'm worried about at the moment is learning the divine skills, apparently. Not sure it's the best thing to be doing, but you know, we might as well. Hear your tale. Start Hannit's chapter 2. story so far. Hello, hey GRW, how are you doing, man? It's good to see you, buddy. Anna set forth in search of Zonta, her master, the two fathers she had, and for pursuing the Babel Fiend Red Eye, just had vowed to find him and bring him home. Anna turned to you, yay. This was pretty good, GRW. I'm excited to do it. Star of Hagen, Anna's ever faithful companion, returned to the village but alone. They can't fear the worst. Turned Lair here up before disappearing. Zonta had mentioned the town of Stoneguard. Han followed your master to the Howlands. To what avail? You know, we just there in chapter 4? Oh, nice! That'll probably be pretty interesting. Stoneguard, your master said you would sojourn. Well, Hagen, dost thou perceive his scent? They're old English. Oh. There we go. That was quite confusing and trouble thee, but no matter. That's done well to bring us in here. My turn to lead in the hunt. I don't know that he brought us here, though you know. Whatever. It's a large and sprawling settlement, like our forest home. Let me just ask around people, I guess? One day says something. How's your day been, GRW? Now, child. Nothing's on fear. Well, asking the people, someone's bound to know with a master.
Well.
Glad that was agreeous. Where to begin the search? Another old English. The alehouse, of course. Master's known anywhere in the town. It would be there. Probably true. It would probably be true to know their master. That is happening here. Let's see what they say in here.
Welcome.
What can I do for you, lassie?
Greetings.
Hold that broth. That will with us. Answered me a question, too.
Alright.
Broth is easy. For answers, that's a question before I can tell you have any.
So then.
Notice that with her name Zonta? Sojourned here some moons ago. I know him. I've seen him around for a spell now. Heard he'd taken to visit a woman named Nathalie, a house on the edge of town.
So then.
Nathalie? Things unfamiliar to me. Let's go find out. I thank you, thee, landlord. Not really a landlord, is he? Don't mind me prying, lassie. Don't appear to be his apprentice, see you? Kinda, yes. No. I am. I knew it. Talk about you all the time he did. He was in his cups. How often was he in his cups? Apprentice who knows nothing like him. Freaking straight as an arrow. Never full of sense and follow, you'd say. Mention his name. I reckon you was one and the same. Hope you match the description, though. You talk about this, okay? I think that's a comment, I guess. We might as well, right? Well, you know? I'd rather take a comment than take an insult.
Oh.
What's it, Hagen? These things a master, maybe?
Damn.
What's happened? Come, girl. We must follow him. Maybe we found his master here, maybe? Or her master. Let's hear the party banter.
This bodeth ill.
Why would this Hagen react in such a manner? An astute question. I may post it. Hagen's of the species known as a dire wolf, yeah? Said that wolves sense a smell, they're a million times more sensitive than that of a man. Amongst wolves, dire wolves have the most sensitive noses of all. Maybe he smelled his master. Possibly that when you enter the city, overwhelmed by all the smells common such a bustling center of activity. And yet, all those odors, must be sent to those he is most familiar with, to wit. Is that a point? Alright, I'll just get in there. To wit detected stern scent. Namely, the scent belonging to master, of course. Must make it haste here. Alright, yeah, precisely. I should not lose in the heart. Listen to one of thy lectures after our job's done. I do like interactions between the characters, it's pretty good.
Hoy.
So you make you beast, go on, bugger off. Think how's him? What's
how'd
going on here?
This?
It's not Leah. Not a coincidence. Running each other here.
How are you?
I can't see that. I'm just returning from the market.
It is an honor.
Burn your shoulder, my dear. You must allow me to deliver it for you. As how my man here, dude. Naturally, of course.
Nay.
I must honor, sir, but you need it. The lady answers. I'm thinking myself with your restraining muscle. Yeah, about that.
Hmm.
Well, my honor, the fortune never gives up, does he?
Right.
Poor lass, caught the eye of the wrong sort. I don't have half of your fair looks turning every man's ear.
Not so.
There's a wolf driving silks in that soldier of his. They don't fall foul of the husbands and fathers. Oh. And they're accusing him once he's got sent. And the miller's daughter? Most of the guys a playboy, pretty much. That's it, Hagen. And this woman, trying to help her. Wise creature that thou art, I'll see that she's in trouble. And so that was scaring off the soldier. Oh, we help him out here, can't we?
So then.
Is that right, Hagen? Yep, totally right.
Understood.
And let me help you. If there some beast appeared before him, the soldier would flee. This soldier, no one could be blamed. Do we have a fearsome beast?
Nay.
Maybe I provoke him. Yeah, I'll provoke him. He's kind of strong, though. This may actually be a tough fight here.
Standest thou against me, then be hunted. Letting the hunt begin. Letting my arrow fly in true.
Maybe we have to capture some bear monsters for her, maybe too, actually. Just so we have a chance here.
Letting the hunt begin.
Right now, we don't have very good monsters at all. The ones we do have are kind of trash.
Coming.
Very easy boost up here just to do a little extra damage.
Letting the hunt begin.
And then giving more attacks being boosted using the monster. Just more damage.
What?
Our last four is racking here. For decent damage. Not amazing, but decent. We still use items though, so that's something. Otherwise though, we're stuck using one day pretty much. We haven't caught any good monsters at all. Kinda skipped that part on the things for Hannit. But I kinda forgot that was actually a thing with Hannit. He actually captured monsters. I was up. Not that big a deal.
Letting the hunt.
Break him, then knock him out here, hopefully. Hopefully.
What next?
See what we can do. Oh, he's still alive. How much longer though? That's the question.
What next?
Please die. You know you wanna.
Letting the hunt begin.
He's been stunned for a while. Weird.
My
it's kind of obvious to stay stunned for that long.
Letting the hunt begin.
Yeah, I don't mind it per se, but a little bit weird. Okay, we probably should have healed there, actually. Yeah, we done wish we should have healed here. I didn't know we're okay. We'll live. If just barely.
This will help.
Heal back up and smack him again.
Letting my
Break him again, it will full boost him. Nope. Still alive, huh?
Coming, if thou darest.
Let's see. Okay, he's in red. Let's see what color his helper right here. But he's in red, so he should be dead soon. Keyword should. That's the thing. He should be dead. He will be. That's a whole story. Yeah, Linda isn't less strong. Oh no, unfortunately.
What next?
Let me break him again, so now it should be easier. Kill him, please. Please. There we go. Yay. Kill Linda. And Hannit didn't really do anything. She's kind of still there.
Oh.
Monster in Milltown. So here. Hey, where are you going? I paid good money for you. He chases after him. Now we see this woman who apparently knows our master.
Hagen?
Hagen, where have you been? Here and there, you know. Left so sudden, that's high in the OV sense. Where's your master, Hagen? Where's Zonta? But she doesn't know either. It's not good.
Greetings.
Hoping she not might know, you know. Apparently she doesn't. Nalia, they speak with thee.
Oh?
Who might you be?
Greetings.
Zonta Prentice. I traveled here from Darkwood.
You don't say.
It's Prentice, you say. You must be Hannit, I could tell you.
Hmm?
Oh, really? Master spake of me?
Aye.
You were a fine young actress and learned fast in Mary's ham-fisted teaching. Go figure. There's others while building himself. Classic master. It's not like master. He's a good man, but his gallows is a beat.
So then...
Gallus, yeah. But two is also. Weakness for wine and dice. Yet, he's honest and noble. Health above the best of them.
Tis true.
Aye, you speak the truth here. So, where's the old rascal? August here, he can't be far. I'm glad we're gonna ask you that, actually.
The truth is...
We're gonna return to our village alone. Come on, search of master.
What?
What? Good gods, something happened to him, man? It sounds like it. Mm. Without to help me answer that. You're probably the last one to see him. I don't need much help either. Let me tell you all I know.
Forgive me.
Are you talking to thine home? Let me carry some of that.
Thank you.
Oh, why? Thank you. Should I actually carry something? I don't look like she just had anything in her hands, but you know. More could tell you. What's I heard is heading for the forest out in the hills yonder. Then, nothing. Maybe I gotta head in the hills then and try to find him. When was this?
'Tis true.
3 months, I say, give or take. 3 months is a long time, really. Poor only to show up all of a sudden a few days later. Trying to track Red Eye still, I think. All this time would be the same. Days turn to weeks, then weeks to months, and then months to a year. I beg of thee, forgive my bluntness. How's it know him? Were they dating? I think they were dating. He died not so long ago. Zonta was a friend of his. Oh, okay. Not as connected as I thought they were. And you see, was a soldier. Turns to the realm. And they would hunt monsters well. They share the love of hunting and ale. They had much to talk about down in the alehouse. Then my husband grew sick and... sick from the ale, maybe? Their funeral, I started calling from time to time. I appreciate the company, truth be told.
Understood.
Oh, that makes sense. Am I embarrassing you, dear? Suppose he's like a father to you. Well, kinda, sorta.
Hmm.
I'm a teacher, but... no kin, I was alone in the world. So took me in and cared for me. raised me as a hunter. Asuma did so because he wanted to pass on his knowledge, the lore they learned from his own ancestors.
So?
But yeah, to me, he's like a father I never had. Aw.
Oh?
Must be worried sick of him being so, gone so long, but now no word.
Mm.
A little bit. I am. A secret, I hope. But now I will think about leave. Excuse me, guys. I'm going to the forest. I know the trail is cold by now. I'm still going to try to find him, though.
Well, well.
You take care of yourself, my dear.
Yes.
I will. Yeah, try to find him, right? That's one more favor. I'd like to see him just not tell him what I said. Did I?
Oh?
Me about him being like your father, you know? See where the harm is. Never let me live it down. He teased her so much. That was true now you mention it. The sword to tease a poor girl for speaking her heart. Alright. Let's share a little secret then. Thankfully. And now we're gonna head to the forest north of here, I think. And north of the Spectre Wood. Try to find the master. See how well it'll do for us. We're gonna look for him. Oh, see them again. We should be okay. Yeah, I think we're okay. Let's go. Should try to find us the master here. Take out the skill that lets you reduces random characters. No mad zone, okay. It's even better. I could use the extra XP, honestly. Free money.
There is no choice.
Those aren't Kates, are they? They're just
victory
giant rats. Yeah, the red can. Okay, can't tell. Oh, maybe they were Kates, actually. I didn't think Kates could spawn more than one at a time.
Sorcery.
Oh, geez. They knock a track, don't they? Hit really, really hard. I don't think we were that weak, though.
Down.
Go back to Ophelia here.
Bring about
hope it's enough.
Healing.
It pretty much is.
Coming, if thou darest.
Let's try Aerostorm. Hope we find a weakness, but no luck. No real luck at all there. Level slash. It hits everything. We're trying to capture him with Rakan. Triple attack. Huh? With full boost, coming, unfortunately. Instead of just attacking him. Do more damage than instead.
I'll not be defeated. May the sacred flame shine forth.
Now we can work on the guy here. And they really hit him hard here too.
The battle is truly joy.
Well then.
Let's do basic kill. Then we're gonna try to capture Drag King if we can for Hannit. She needs a good monster too. Do triple attack? Hell yeah. A level 5 too, so.
thou didst fight with courage.
We haven't captured crap for hunting for monsters at all, so we need to start doing this again. Save real quick. Go that down first.
Let us fight with goats.
Or do you like goats? We have brought you goats. But non-goats, you remember that? They have to be non-goats. Yep, non-goats. They had to be mountain goats, though. Who else would they be?
I'll do my best.
Let's put a fire here. We'll fire dose him. If nothing, well, nothing.
Too slow.
Letting the hunt begin. I will cut
him again. We might capture one of these guys, see Piranha. I mean, it's not like we're playing Pokemon with her, but you know. We might capture more monsters for her.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
He might charge it all? Okay. Really, really good, actually. Might weaken him down much more, though, still. Even being broken, there's still not that weak enough. We lower the HP down, we're only easier.
Victory shall be mine. Watch my blade dance.
I will not be defeated.
They might be pretty close being dead.
Please,
wrong ability. Wrong ability.
Coming, if thou darest.
39% chance. Add one more boost and we go for it. And we just try capturing one pretty much. Ouch. Let's do that again. He did. Okay. That kind of sucked, actually. Only 3% chance capture. Yeah, I'll go for it. Oh, good. Got lucky. They gave us a lot of XP too. Mind you, they were really, really tanky as well, so. Yeah, our physical defense is pretty high, so they just hit like a truck. That's what happened. By the truck that's called a mountain goat.
Standest thou we have more. Me, then be hunted.
It's a different type of mountain goat, though, it looks like.
How about you?
The Howling Goat said mountain goat, okay. Same thing, though, pretty
I
much.
Cut you down!
At least I think so, anyway.
What is the logical course of action?
I think it's not really merit too much, I don't know. Light damage on him. Hey, I broke him. Even more surprise. Okay, they died pretty easily. So the Malga's really worried about them in terms of damage. About how strong they might be. I guess we want to make Ophelia merchant. Learn a couple skills here. Money or other extra stuff. It's like things you receive, nothing special. I got some money instead. equipment, optimize everything. Then cutscene. Then we get cutscene here. With both Doggos try to find him. Doggo and the cat, I mean. Rockfall, no way around. Not recent. Is this on purpose, maybe? Look at the shoots growing on it. Hey, 1-2 moons ago. For 2 months. You have something suspicious about this, Hagen. Rips out this place? Where thou left him? Yep. You love me like that, little one. Has an old way to vote for help. Let's not betray him, Hagen. Aw. Will we find him here, maybe? They'll turn back, search from their path. Went past this rock slide, that's much concern. Go back down and around, I think. Listen, my girl. I just think about sticking arrows in the monster's heart. The times the land set itself against thee. Nature herself, like old style that she is. All his remembrance stop him and takes in the air, but ground thee. I can do that old English. And nature's thy foe, even thou must fight her. You guys hate the old English as much as I do. So. Instead, it turns the lay of the land in thy favor. Let me just go down, then go around. The sportsmen have found their way past. Let's search for their trail.
This boat is
Again, one day, to my side. Let's go. Restore a little of SP here. Bring this off her. Like the defense and throwing this on him instead. Now we can restore some SP after every turn. That'll be more useful for Olberg by a lot. What is it? We found the path. Such a well hidden path, right? No, I've ever found it. Unless you have a couple doggos like we do. Provoke the mysteries, wood creature. Wait, that's a creature? The tree is a monster, okay. That's pretty good. That was a tree on it, okay. Okay, it's a tree on it. We can't capture him either, can we?
Letting my arrow fly in true.
We can use a soul stone on this head. Might make our life a little easier.
Trying this.
I'm gonna break him a little bit faster. That's for sure.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
No, it doesn't break him. Ouch.
Coming, if thou darest.
You either attack my day, come on, I'll do a sweep attack.
What next?
Or you know, don't.
Holding back nothing.
There's a damage one, see. Actually, really good damage, too. It's actually really, really good damage. Make the Spectre Whip. We're killing monsters in a way.
I've done my research on you.
How about you? I will cut you down!
I'll not be defeated.
You have to do a light attack here.
May the sacred flame shine forth!
Break them, let me finish them off real quick here. Super easy for us.
The hunt beginning. I will cut him down.
Yeah, how do you guys like my party setup? You think it's a decent setup? Or do you think it's kind of crappy? So I'd be using different characters, so show you the same ones here. These are my lowest level characters right now. Not my lowest level ones, but the ones I are most low level. Let me just grind out some more XP. For characters needed. Maybe if we learn further. We spent all the time getting here, we better save. Let's get off the beaten path here. See what we can find.
I've done my research on you.
Mushrooms and treants.
I'll not be defeated.
Pretty too troublesome though.
The battle is truly joy. I will cut you down!
We'll slash everything again. And set everybody on fire.
What is the logical course of action?
Fire wins it every time. Yep, he was big fire too.
What
I expected that. Bounty shot. Millennial frond. Okay. He's a little bit stronger too, doesn't he? We really don't have a way to break him. All these are broken enough. We can break the trees, man. Not worth it too much. Next turn that we can. He's using Cyrus. That's why he just killed the trees outright. And he killed the mushroom.
You should have studied harder.
No big deal, really. Now this way. You keep looking around here pretty much. I find all the treasure chests around here.
How about you?
Nowhere else we can lay around too, if that matter. I'm gonna attack a few times here. And fire. Fire is a way to win it here. We need to try to capture these guys now too, we can.
What next?
And 90% chance right now. Nothing special.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
How about you?
Easy enough.
With each battle, I grow stronger.
Ugh. Excuse me. Are we going the right way? Wrong way? Meh. We went the treasure chest way. Is it the right or the wrong way?
Then be hunted.
Yay, it's starting to go first. Means we can break everything. Break everything immediately.
The battle is truly joy.
Wipe out the last two here.
If thou darest, I will cut him down.
Eh. We need to use get Cyrus again here. Have him finish him off, I think. Yeah. We can try to probably capture one too, really.
Come in,
oh, cool.
If thou darest.
100% chance. We'll go for it. The Pokeball missed. I mean, wait, what? Wrong game.
Not bad. A passing.
Not too bad at all. He's an XP here too, actually. So he's 7-5 TV level for my two lower level characters. XP's decent. JP's really decent here too. Enemies aren't too bad either, actually. No Superman goes to death here. And that's actually rather nice.
Let us fight with honor.
A lot of Treants here, though.
What is the logical course of action?
I think they don't call them Treants as you. Oh yeah, they are. They are. Timber. One fire attack. Or an axe.
With each battle, I grow stronger.
Of course I'd be weak to fire and axes though. I mean the trees. What else do you expect? Back this way, look for stuff too. We just came this way. Yeah, we just came this way, never mind.
It's a good day for battle.
Yay for getting lost. It's not RPG, we don't get lost, right? That's how I feel. Or if I get my money's worth, I don't get lost just once or twice.
Victory
per game.
Shall be mine.
Per day even, not just per game, just per day. That isn't back for the caption? Eh. Treants aren't really worth captioning either. I mean, they're decent, but... they're just decent. Everyone's fire again. Hello, Victor.
You should have studied harder.
Give the XP. Oh, that's right away, okay. Wait, I'm going there for a second then. I guess that's what it leads to it too, pretty much. Either way. They both lead to the same place. We're fire.
I will cut you down!
Letting my arrow...
Quick caption. Aw. Oh, missed again.
The battle is true.
Hoping we could capture him, though. He's a little bit weaker. How I kill him.
You should have studied harder.
Wherever you debuff from them, I can easier capture him, maybe? I don't know though, I'd assume they probably would. There's a purple chest back here too. And then you bring Parian back here just to get a purple chest.
The battle is truly joy.
I mean, we don't have to, but we might as well, right? We get all the treasure. I like all the treasure, right?
What is the logical course of action?
I think the size of the mushroom.
I'll do my best.
Letting my arrow
catch him again. 90% chance. Oh, no. Still not catch him.
Well then.
Gonna smack him a bunch. He's gonna get a job done slowly.
I grow strong.
Back over here and go up some.
There is no choice.
I remember there's a purple chest here that we come back to Therian.
The battle is truly joy. I will
leave Therian my party that we can find all the purple chests immediately and open them up. It's not a huge deal either way, though.
I will cut him down.
Just a little bit stays a little backtracking, pretty much. Get melted. Melted, sound fire, burnt, you know. Etc. Get etc. That'd be it.
I'll do my best.
Some way from.
If you don't mind.
A little extra money, you know. It's not gonna be worth it using on normal monsters. I don't think it is. That skill is useful on bosses, but anything else, not so much, it doesn't seem like. You're gonna learn the divine skill soon, too. Somebody. Even after this fight, to see. See who it was. Forget who it was. I think it might be old Beric, actually. Which, hell yeah. The old Beric is divine skill. A lot of hype.
Have at you. I will cut you down.
Well, Beric, you're pretty impressive as is. Tell him for, hey, T-Dole, how you doing, man? Good to see you, buddy. It's good to see you. How's your day going?
I will cut him down.
How's your Saturday been?
Thou didst fight with courage.
You can't learn divine skill here. Yeah, this is for old Beric. It's Brand's Thunder. Powell Sword Attack on single foe. Okay. That could be interesting. So expensive to learn, but you know. Definitely worth it though. Save here, he wants to keep on going. You're working on your birthday. You're bored hoping the LCU baseball game? Okay. Well, happy birthday, man. Hope you have a great birthday, Tito. It sucks that you're working, though. And how's the baseball game going? Is it going pretty badly, or are they doing okay? Do you hope one team wins over the other one? The battle's fought here. Is there a master get fought here, maybe? Not beast versus beast. It just started off, okay. Destruction and life only on one side of the field. Rocks mark of yes. Fixed made by steel weapons. Made of footprints too. Signs of men. They're a master paw against the guys then maybe. The LSU is hoping the LSU and somebody else are playing. Fluttering, there's no mistaking it. Well, master's arrows. Among those who fought here. The foe's red eye. Yeah, right now we're in the Chapter 2 story for Hannit. I just told you. It's a Chapter 2 story for Hannit. How can you friend the woods? We must follow it. It's our last Chapter 2 story, too. Oh, whoa. The Lord of the Forest. Yeah, it's a Chapter 2 story. The last one I gotta do for Chapter 2 was... Our Forest and Foul Temper, I see. Wish me a regal, doesn't he? It cometh. Are we gonna fight him?
Cometh, if this be as
oh no.
Victory.
This could be interesting. Unexpected boss fight. He summons trees. This is like freaking Wet and Wild. The scenarios. That's what he reminds me of anyway. We need to store our SP together, so that's kind of dumb of us. Ah, well. Unless he's probably being too difficult for us.
Come in, if thou darest.
Use warning since me, because me, Octopath, told you to start upon it. It sets off pretty good in the beginning. It seems to be pretty decent. I start off with Cyrus myself.
Using this.
No, I really, really like him. Seems really, really overpowered too.
Too slow.
He has so many AoE spells.
Too slow.
I'll do my best.
I think Han would be a good choice to start off with. I think for maybe old Beric, maybe. Han, old Beric, Cyrus.
Victory shall be mine.
Not sure who else would be a good main. Maybe Primo's, maybe. I mean, Primo's story is amazing, so. For that reason, one alone would be awesome to see.
Now, what next?
I mean, they're all pretty good mains, though, honestly.
my arrow flying true.
Do you buff here? Let's take aim. Doesn't really help us too much,
never
but
missing.
A little bit of buff.
Coming, holding back nothing.
We have a sword. Let me try these arrows instead. Let's use arrows. And we still wrecked him.
How about you?
And he kind of lopped in the hit we did to him. Divine skill time.
I wreak havoc upon thee.
That's pretty epic. Does take aim increase accuracy? Yeah, it does. Take aim increases your accuracy and your critical chance. That only says Vine Scale 2. Are we having health wise here? Yeah, we probably should. Thanks, man. Not a problem. Yeah, take aim's pretty useful. Especially for the multi hit abilities that I can miss more often. Steal some money from him. 6,000, that's so worth it. Maybe he'll summon more trees on us. I think he probably will. I mean, my guess. Just give up some more here.
I'll do my best.
I guess she summoned the sound people too. We should have done that a while ago. But I get started with little boosted up here. That way, he has his mind skill active on right now.
The hunt beginning.
That way, we can do a little bit more damage anyway. We can capture him now. That'd be awesome if we could have. Well, let's forget that shouldn't capture stuff. Let me just smack him. Give me some Linda. Same thing, pretty much. I always forget that she has Linda too, though. I mean, Linda's not all that good, so it's like a normal attack, pretty much. I think Merchant Class is pretty good because it's farming for money outside and during battle. Yeah, oh yeah. Always trying to make sure I have a Merchant Class with me for any boss fights. You know, trust it with you, then yeah, she'll find money outside fights. Trust will find money, like, on the ground as you go on. It's kind of awesome, really.
Out of my way!
My turn now.
Starts with more BP. Plus, you need to give BP to characters too. That's kind of overpowered too. Oh, he's powering up. Let's break him here. They can't power up anymore. 3,700 and 58. Look at that damage. That's some damage there.
The hunt beginning.
I still can't capture him, can you? No, you can't. I think we can't capture him at all.
No,
now we can use the Divine Skill like this. We can buff his attack power. Then we need the Divine Skill next turn. I'm gonna really wreck this guy. I mean, he might be dead by then, but eh. And then again, he might not be either.
I'll do my best.
Let's heal back up too, actually, just in case.
Let your wounds be healed.
Guess he gets a decent hit on us or something.
Coming, if thou darest.
I might forget she's an additional turn sometimes too. Always forget about that. Life. Oh wow. Okay, that's crazy. A little bit different. Took all her HP and he healed me by it, and he restored his shields too. He gave him extra shields. Play a change of her own abilities too. Okay, that's cool mechanic. Definitely different, that's for sure. Basic heal, should be okay with that.
at you.
I want to break him first if we can. Let's try an arrow storm, maybe?
A torrent of arrows!
Eh, you can't break him with that, unfortunately.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Let's try a thousand spears of love. There's weakness. That's weakness we're looking for. The heal more is a party healing move. Yeah, the cleric has all party healing moves, while the apothecary has single targeted healing moves. The basic healing spell is also a whole party healing move too.
I'll do my best.
I think it's called, what's it called here? Heal wounds. It heals all allies too. So the cleric has both party healing abilities, while the apothecary heals single target stuff. I don't do too much with her, so I'm gonna give BP to Hannit instead.
I trust in your aid.
Make Hannit be a little bit overpowered. Now to the divine skill again.
I wreak havoc upon thee.
8600. It's really, really nice.
My arrow flying true.
Some of some mound goat, maybe? Or probably the Highland Rat King. And we got him. That went pretty well. Most boss fights we've been doing haven't been that bad at all. It's not yet, anyway. This is the end of chapter 2. Is there more?
But this was not the red eye that Master sought.
Boy, Stalix, this could be the end of chapter 2 for. So, that's a pretty short chapter 2.
Our true quarry lieth deeper within the forest.
Oh, we're going deeper in. Let's go. Wait, BP's for character's boost, yeah.
Master.
Yeah, BP's for character's boost. Yo, it's for Master. Does he turn stone?
But frozen. Petrified in stone. What unholy thing happened here?
You gain 1 PP BP per turn. You use it up though, you don't gain any for the next turn. Then you also need skills to gain more BP too. Need skills and items. So you got petrified by like a basilisk probably. Would be my guess.
Another of Master's arrows. Did this fate befall him even as he drew his bow?
He shot his arrow and he became a statue here. Right as he shot it.
There is a note tied to the shaft.
Huh. Why are we tying the note to the shaft when he shoots it off? It's a little bit odd.
Read us this.
We'll find out.
Like as not, thou foundest this next to a stone figure. That's me, the hunter.
That's me.
In the flesh.
I'm the statue.
I was commissioned by the Knights Ardant to hunt in the beast they call him Red Eye.
They call him Red Eye because he petrified people? Is that it? I think that might be it.
A beast that hath left me in this unfortunate state.
Here, I thought the pet was supposed to be a status effect. Yeah, me too. It just is soft and cured it that way. But apparently, they don't deal with petrification like we
Red
do,
Eye's
huh?
Among Red Eye's formidable powers is the ability to petrify. Already, my feet have turned to solid
rock. This
is
slow petrification? Instead of immediate, it's like a gradual. Okay.
I have but a short time to pen this message before the curse.
The old English shrine, though.
Completely.
He still writes in old English as he writes that. You gotta be quicker to write normal English, you know?
In a village called Stillsnow, there is a seer by the name of Susanna.
We're in Stillsnow for next chapter. Okay.
Surely she shall knoweth what to done about this petrification.
Hopefully she does.
It is a faint hope. But the only one that remaineth to me.
They're trying to save himself, huh? Don't worry about the monster, just save me
this
instead.
This beast cannot be allowed to run an amok. It is far too dangerous, too savage.
That's why we gotta save you first.
Pray helpeth me, not for my sake, but for the innocence who dieth if this creature is not put down.
Master.
Well, that kind of sucks.
And Hannit, if thou art reading this, pray forgive us this old man for not keeping that promise.
Poor Hannit.
The old fool. Even as he was turning to stone.
By the way, you do like how Hannit people speak? Like the old British talking to the bailiff? Yeah, it resembles it pretty well. I think it might be a little bit newer than bailiff style talking, but still, old English. Like maybe like 12 or 1300 English, I think. Now, I like the formality of it, but it's kind of silly after a while.
So thou wilt stay in and watchest over him.
Oh, Hagen's gonna guard his master. He's a good doggo.
I will seek out this Sia Susanna.
I do like all the dialects for all the characters here.
She knoweth a way to break in the curse.
Depending on which area you're in, the characters have different dialects. I think that's kind of cool. And they cared enough to actually put each dialect in.
Fearest not, Master. We will save you. Of this, I swear.
So let's go. Chapter 2 done. The last chapter 2 for me.
I should first return to Natalia and tell her what we have found.
That's probably a good idea. Some fly things, anyway. No more party beer. Your master's a impressive man. Huh? Our most trying moments, our true character's revealed. Must refuse to yield limbs from the solid stone. There are few of the wits and know what must be done at such a time. If you are still, pleasure to act upon it. For his courage, instilling you the gift of hope. Not greatness, I know not what is. Truth be told, never heard such praise bestowed upon him. Aw. For the day that three of us can sit down and share a drink. Oh, that'd be awesome. Will Beric, Hannit, our master all drinking? Best not. To know they turn the most tedious when the meats are fun. The tall tales, the great beast he hath hunted. He treated thrice for good measures. Let's see, here's a stupid barley tea then. Yeah, no meat. Give me the soup. I'll talk to you, Natalia. I guess she plays chapter 2. And we start work on chapter 3 for people, or do some optional dungeons too. There they are, dear. Well, did you find him? Well, we found him, but he's a sashy.
Greetings.
However, you can send him in your garden.
What?
Just put a sashy in your garden and keep him there. He's turned to stone. I respect truth, yeah. Do not yet know it, how we can bring him back. We'll find you a way. We'll begin you by finding the seer called Susanna. In hunting, I was never advanced to the chase. Master taught me this. I have to truly call myself his apprentice. I must see this hunt through to the very end.
Oh?
Indeed.
'Tis true.
It's a queer thing.
Hmm?
What is?
Hmm.
You and Zonda are different in so many ways, yet, at times like this, your eyes glitter in the same way. You both want to stay on the hunt. The same steel inside you. You set your mind to something.
Truly?
She makes it seem like her master is Dominique, a famous Spanish figure that shared tall tales of his fates and his feats. Okay. Never heard of Dominique. Or Don Quixote, okay, sorry. I read that wrong. Don Quixote, okay. But yeah, that would be like Don Quixote for sure. That's so? I reckon it is. Like father and daughter, you might say. Aw.
Oh?
Like, who could that be? You'll excuse me. Is it that one noble? It is.
Hmm?
Someone that knows, girl?
Indeed.
That's how I recognize that mule. That's the Knights of Darte. I hired her master. Eliza, what are thou doing here?
It's like this.
I've known from Zonta for weeks. Can't we find him? We kind of found him first for you. It's a missive. The talent pursued the beast.
I see.
Was the last I heard from him as well. They did announce a sequel for this game too. A sequel and a prequel. I'm kind of hyped for that. The prequel is a mobile game though, so... kind of not so hyped about that one. Whatever's happened here, just tell me all you know. Yeah, I think Hannit's like a very noble character for sure.
Mercy for a hunter of Zonda's skill to succumb.
Yeah, even exposed to literature, different languages and people. That's really cool. I'm kind of well-read, but not that much. I'm reading any of the classics recently. I was reading a lot more of the classic stuff. Now, not so much. I still read, but I read mainly like sci-fi and fancy.
The Knights Ardaunt simply bid me hire Zonda. They told me nothing more.
The Knights didn't tell you that the monster could petrify people? That's something important, you think? You think that'd be a little bit important.
But it is clear they must have known the danger.
They didn't tell anybody. Lovely.
To face the monster alone.
Not any man.
So great was the peril, they could turn to no one else. On the hunt, no one could match his speed, his guile.
And he still got terrified.
He would have squandered his strength just to keep them alive, or so they said.
They lied about that to you, probably?
It is true. Our village wanteth not for skilled hunters, but even the best of them would only get in his way.
No, I don't believe that. I don't believe that he's so skilled that anyone else is getting in the way.
The knight's judgment was.
We should all work around other people. Unless you think you'd be able to.
Even so. It leaves a bad taste in your mouth, yes. It is the same for me.
Of course, your favorite form of literature is anything that's with mythology. Yeah, same here. Mythology is always awesome. Do you have a favorite, area of mythology? Like Greek, Roman, Norse, Egyptian, etc.
By sending one man alone, we declared to the world our own weakness.
Yeah, you kind of did.
Now it falls to me to hunt Red Eye and Zonta.
Oh, she gonna hunt Red Eye, really? I don't know how well you do.
Hunt.
And you might try and stash you too.
You have another duty. You must go and find the seer.
Yes.
I'm gonna see in their session come for me, guys.
Command before the curse overtook him. I will find the means to free him of it. I must.
I don't have to.
Zonta's lucky to have such capable friends.
My skill in the hunt is hardly the measure of his, but he needs me, and I will do what I can.
Well, she says lol to him, nothing else.
Zonta has lent me his strength and courage.
Now she's paying back his favors.
Now it is time to give of mine. I shall send word if I learn more of this Red Eye.
Hell yeah.
Thank thee. Fearin not. We will save him, master.
That we swear. One more party pair here in the little town. Heard much of this, Eliza. Aye, indeed. Knights of Darnte, aren't strangers to thine order, yeah? Indeed. Well respected by the church. One of the most loyal servants, too. The terrible ways that she maintaineth the friendship of my master. She honoreth him with her company, yet not but a source of vexation and worry. Noble and beautiful woman. Would that could be more like that. Know what you mean. She role model to us all. Truly, it'd be beauty such as thyself. What? Oh, come now. People name us. Oh. ... We should spend more time together. What say thou? He did just call him to me, so I think we should spend more time together. I like them very much, Hannit. In fact, the Persona series really interests you, because all the mythological references are made for the Personas. Oh yeah. They're all right on, too. The Persona and SMT series, both. All the references from various deities of various religions. It's so, so cool.
Hannit, wait.
That's part of that I love about Persona.
Natalia?
Plus, Persona stories are amazing. Aaliyah?
I'm so glad I caught you. Here, this is for your journey.
What do you give us?
There was no need for thee to...
Is that money?
It's a trifle, compared to what you and Eliza are doing.
Money or an item, maybe?
Zonta was a good friend to me, after my husband passed away and all. Now I can't go fight no monsters like you two.
Yes, but...
Yeah, do you like how they didn't really make up any monsters, they just, used monsters out of myth and legends and made them into monsters for their game.
So the least I can do is help you on your journey.
Monsters, gods, deities, heroes, etc.
Of course. Thank thee for the gift.
I'm sorry she gave us a gift here,
and,
but... kind of really. Always like the Greek and Roman myths. I mean, everybody does. I do like the Nordic myths a lot, too. Anything about Odin, all of that jazz.
Promise me you won't do anything foolish now, will ya? Even for Zonta's sake.
Well, about that. We gotta help Zonta.
I will be cautious. After all, I'll be of no use to Master if I get myself killed.
That's fairly true.
Exactly. Good luck to you, Hannit.
Thank you.
Thank thee. I
thank thee. So formal.
I will return, and Master with me.
I'm gonna start saying thank thee to people instead of thank you. I mean, it's a lot more formal. Thank thee. With this, I'm at least stone guard behind her. Your request saves Zonta from this petrified's fate. Find Seer Susanna. Name is Zonta's last message. The blood glimmer is hope nevertheless. So, she set up for the Frostlands, as well as still snow. It seems our journey's only just begun. And... I'll get some healing items, okay. Nice. Let's see. We need an extra chapter. Do chapter 3 for somebody. But our levels aren't exactly the best either, though. The levels everybody's at here. 34, 8, 40. 38, 40. Yeah, some of the levels just aren't high enough for me in the mode, I think. We can go knock out some optional dungeons instead. Get a little grindy done by doing an optional dungeon. We can do this one here, the Captains of Bane. And we get some XP and some levels for everybody. No, probably in chapter 3 yet. We are getting held back up though. And we use this party to go in the optional dungeon. We should be okay. Not sure what level is, but this party should be doable. Let's save first before we get going. If I can find the save point. Have you played the Persona series before, Tito? Have you played them all? I played 3, 4, 5. I beat 3 and 5, but I haven't beat 4 yet. I'll go back and finish 4 up sometime. Over here to this dungeon.
Let us fight with honor.
Because some mythologies from Ireland. Share where your grandmother's from. Stories.
My turn now.
Scarabies, you have their version of the Grim Reaper, Hell's Horseman, and Banshee. Oh, yeah. See, Bird King. Okay. That's a very odd monster. Yeah, I knew the Banshee. They know about the Headless Horseman. They came from there, you want.
Victory shall be mine.
That Sea Bird King is kind of tanky, isn't he?
coming, if thou darest.
Yeah, we can break him back. Get broken. Have some line.
Thus ends your lesson.
That's why you get a story about Crane and the legend. It's like, oh, okay. That makes sense. That makes a lot of sense. Go around this way. Take on a few random turtles. Make way to this optional dungeon. And it's called the Pirate's Bane.
What is the logical course of action?
I think we have side quests in there too.
Victory shall be mine. I will cut you down.
Goodbye, turtles.
What next?
Without arrows against them, we're tired. Yeah, I don't need anything to him. I was trying to break them, but, you know, didn't work out.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Maybe we try to capture them too, actually, but odds are a bit low. That's fierce. That never hit. That's the only one that actually buff abilities. To buff that attack.
I will cut you down.
And time will fire, I guess, maybe.
A great inferno to scorch the land.
Good enough.
Not bad. A passing.
I mean, the XP was worth it, nothing else though. Save enough AP for that ability. No, I think I'm gonna switch to a different job now. I think I'm a dancer. Maybe looking for sports skills, really. That's where it's at for take a different job. I'll go with Zancer. Get the different L-mill attack, and if you dance buff, I'd buff you too. Let's see your many skills you have from that job too. Real quick. Second win, curve SP every turn, that's really nice. I think I shouldn't throw that on him. The hang tip, take second win for extra SP. That's second win plus SP saver, means I'll run, never run out of SP. There's no thank you, Will. You head this way to the dungeon in here. We can challenge him, but it's time for us to do it. Take more than you need. See us anywhere. Oh, maybe our prey. Let's try and survive the same as us. Maybe we'll have the eggs or young. We just don't do, you savvy. Well, took some egg or youngs himself. We're trying back to where they found it. And that's what we're doing here, actually.
Now, letting us hunt him.
Picking the egg from the Lithon and returning back to it.
I'll do my best.
Yeah, I've been loving this game so much, though. Such a great game. And the combat's so amazing, and the stories are really, really good too.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
The only annoying part, only annoying thing on my part, I consider annoying is the encounter with the enemies, the random encounters.
How about you?
That can be a little bit tedious sometimes. I mean, you do need XP, so It is what it is. Almost killed you, I think.
Coming, if thou darest.
Besides mythology, he also finds psychological theories interesting too. Okay. We have theories of stages of death and grief. Okay. Never really looked at the psychological theories before. What do you find that interesting? What do you find interesting about it, Kido? Sorry, I talk really fast sometimes and I stumble. And I stumble over words. Her divine skill too. Purple bow attack only close. Hell yeah. Oh, you're playing Majora's Mask. Yeah, I played it a little bit. Not a lot, but I played it a little bit. Level 35, so this place should be okay. Should be able to survive in here. Maybe. Keyword, maybe. It is really dark in here though, isn't it? One thing I can't stand about is how dark it is.
Time to teach you a
spiky thingies. The theory that each of the stages of the game are based on stages of death and grief. Okay. That's pretty cool. They're probably not weak to swords here, are they? No. Not weak to swords. Me and break the corny boy.
How about you?
Then just buff yourself up. Make our life a little easier anyway. You ever play a Persona 3, Tito? That really focuses on the tarot deck, doesn't it? Quite a bit. I really like that, how it put a lot of focus on the tarot deck. For the tarot deck. Tarot. Whichever.
I will cut you down!
Or any Persona game, I guess. They really focus on certain themes more so than others. Should melt everything. And it does.
Not bad.
The enemies are a little bit tougher though. I think it's more XP because of it. It's a decent place to gain a few levels at. If nothing else. Except super dark. Like really, really dark.
Now, let us hunt him.
Hey, same news.
What is the logical course of action? Nothing will fight the storm!
Deal the three crabs again. One of them deals with us, one too. Thankfully, they don't hit too hard, though.
Too slow! Victory shall be mine!
Yeah, we'll slash you all, I guess. We'll boost and slash you all. Not too much of a difference, though.
My turn now. The wind's a
fortune. Not horrible damage either. We do get her divine skill. But we can only use it at max boost. Also, Persona 5 make Hager's mask based on your college young theory. Their personalities are like masks. Yeah, that's what I figured. You just rip one off and change to a different one. That's what I kind of figured about that one for sure. Don't kill Cyrus. Thank you.
Victory
shall be mine. Thank you for not killing him. Glad you guys listened to me.
Coming.
Always did love that first scene though in Persona 5. Where when each character rips their mask off, it's so awesome.
I will cut him down.
That first scene is so, so good. We did heal in here.
Let your wounds be healed.
Had that line.
Not bad. A passing.
Thanks for treasure. About all we have here, right? It's more and more treasure.
Time to teach you a lesson.
There are all you like in games that deal with psychological theories and mythological stories. The same way on mythological stories for sure. Can't really break these guys easily, can we? And we have an axe, but doesn't really do too much. Generally, those are games are always JRPGs, right? The only JRPGs, sometimes some action RPGs like that too. At least for me, it's the only JRPGs I play. That's kind of painful. See what we can do here. Not that much of those freaking those guys in the back there. We have plenty of apothecary class to deal with them, don't we? Yeah, I think we might. Wanna switch classes a little bit here maybe.
My turn now.
Apothecary maybe thief, I guess. Thief would probably work pretty well too. I'm all about story-rich games, so JRPGs, even like adventure games, they have a lot of story in them. Strategy RPGs for sure.
I will cut you down.
Pretty much is RPG, pretty much. Some exceptions here, there though. Another relatively easy fight here. And most enemies are pretty easy. For those a few days ago, like when Persona Q2's Portrait West, and with English sub, no English dub, oh really? I didn't hear about that. Thought there would be English dub with Q2. I mean, that's still okay, but it's gonna be, it'll make it a little more annoying for sure. I'll still be okay though. I am looking forward to that game though for sure. I'm really looking forward to that game.
How about you? I will cut you down.
Man, that'll be one of the last 3DS games that comes out too. Looking forward to that game. Looking forward to Trails of Cold Steel 3. And it comes out the PS4 sometime later this year. I'm not sure when, but sometime later this year, probably the fall. Probably third quarter, maybe fourth quarter. I've been wanting to learn Japanese, but it's been so busy lately. I think that time to try to learn another language. Or the second language, sorry. Not another one. I started you a little bit, and then I got busy. It's kind of sad, because you like really like the English voice actors for B3, 4, and 5. Yeah, I did too. I did really like the voice actors for them. Probably should heal here, actually. just in case.
Bring about a miracle of healing.
And maybe they may change their mind, maybe too. They may be doing dubs instead of sub. I like that chest there. We'll grab this one instead. I didn't even know about. Oh, then we gotta go around on, don't you? Yeah, we do. Oh, red crab, oh no. Be afraid of the red crab here. I don't think he might be weaker though, actually. And then I think he's a little bit stronger. He's a little bit tankier anyway. Oh, he's stronger. He's way stronger.
Out of my way.
Note to self, be afraid of the red crabs.
I'll not be defeated.
I'm also playing Super Robot Wars V right now too. They a very anima heavy mech game, mech strategy game. Strategy RPG game. It's a lot of fun. It's very, very different though.
Coming, if thou darest.
Compared to other games I've seen. I get the same wing scissors as the other guys, those two, doesn't it? This is a little easier.
Thus ends your lesson.
XP is amazing right there, though. I think this other chest. Particulate stone. I think an accessory of some sort. It's silence, okay. Well, nothing too special. Keep on going. I'm kind of hyped for SMT5 as well for the Switch. They haven't announced release date yet for it, but I am hyped for that quite a bit. If they came out in the fall, that'd be awesome. Tell you what though, you saw some episodes of Persona 5 anime. There's this persona called Alice. That's so creepy by the way she looks. Her backstory's an ugh. Oh, really? I can remember that persona from 5. To make her, you have combined two specific personas. Instead of using random personas, you have combined two specific ones to make her. If I remember right. I think she's from the Death Arcana, I think. I might be wrong in that part. But what was Alice's backstory? Yeah. Sounds creepy.
Yeah. I will cut it.
What did they base her backstory on for it?
Letting the hunt begin.
What's she taking her turn? Awesome. Let's level slash them all again. It's my go-to attack, pretty much. Which is based on Dark Vision Alice in Wonderland. Okay. Yeah, I can see how that could be creepy just right away there. Right away, that could be pretty creepy.
I will cut you down!
Don't need anything else besides save that and you got.
Thus ends your lesson.
Bunch of levels, everybody. They can move a boss fight up here, probably. If we do, we may have some issues here. We'll see. Let's see how we do. A purple chest way down here. We need Therian to open that up with. That kind of sucks.
Let us fight with
honor. Oh, elementals.
I'll do my best.
These guys can hit really hard too, so may suck a little bit. Hope not, but... Well, we just saved here, actually. Yeah, hitting kind of hard. Hitting really hard.
What is the logical course of action?
Pretty sure we can't kill them yet here. We're gonna try though.
Victory shall be mine.
We might be able to kill them actually.
I will cut you down.
Nah. Can't get through the lust for their health here.
If thou darest.
Use a healing instead.
Using this.
I'll just use dark psychic powers.
If thou darest.
That's psychic powers, and once the Mikaira summoner, she whispers something in his ear. Okay. Does make her seem a lot more creepy, that's for sure. Boss time? I think we got a boss. Let's go. See how we do here. Good shot. Okay. The Leviathan.
The battle is truly joy.
That's three turns per turn. Oh wow. That's insane. Try to break him first, I guess. Try to break him right away here. Oh. Didn't really work. Oh no. That's not good. That's not really good here. Some of the allies too. I'm defend.
Letting the hunt begin.
Yeah, this could be troublesome. Let's take care of Cyrus here.
Using this.
It'd be a bit of a tough fight for us, actually. For a change, even. We'll see how we do here, anyway. So you guys went through lightning, probably. Me personally, it comes to the character's dark backstory. That was creepy and dark. You get the cold feet. Oh, yeah. I do some of those too. So you know how to play it.
I will cut you down.
There's a break for us. Holy crap. He's not playing around.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
He's not playing around at all, is he? We need to break his other seer in two. Man, we need heal.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
You want a great bunch, everybody, again.
No.
Let's give him the Crimson Urchin. Kill one of them, I'd be happy, I guess. Ouch again. This guy's actually a lot tougher. Actually die here, actually. I really hope we don't die, but you know, it might happen.
Bring about a miracle of healing.
Too slow. The battle is truly joyous.
We need two healers to deal with this guy, I think. Maybe might be the only way we can beat him. Let's do the Leviathan. So we're doing the Leviathan in the Final Fantasy. Yeah, I was thinking the same thing. Expecting a giant fish, like a giant like serpent. So you get like a kraken.
Uh,
use my skill here, see if that helps. Did some damage, but not enough for a matter. Yeah, I think we have a change of skills up to take on this guy. Or have a better chance of beating this guy. Yeah, we're dead, pretty much. At this point, I think we're dead. I'm not trying to fight here, but...
Use this.
Necron's Vines Phalanx for the boss design, which is different from expected. Yeah, same here. Same here for sure.
Failed.
Oh yeah, we're dead. We're dead. I think it's our first game over, or our second game over. Yep, and our last save point. Actually, prep our party a little bit better here then. So I want a second healer just in case. The merchant I wanted to be a scholar. I think these two actually it can be a thief. We keep Han and Warrior mixed here. Gives you different abilities anyway. Taking their shot at this, guys. Let's see if we do better this time. We die again. Might change our party makeup a little bit here. Resist ailment might be pretty useful. These fans has ailments on you quite a bit here. I think resist element will be the best bet for sports skill here. Sure, it doesn't really matter too much. Same with him too. You have sometimes changed your secondary classes in order to overcome a boss in the game. Yeah, this is the first time we really had to. Usually haven't had any issues with bosses. But this first boss where he's kind of wrecked me so badly. But I had to change up my classes a little bit anyway. See how we do here. I think we are a little bit under level 2, actually. For the area we're in, we are a little bit under level. Not by a lot, but by a little bit, sure. There is for level 35 and higher. We have a few 32, 33s. Let's try this again. Yeah, we do it this time.
If thou art there, then so am I.
My melee got some reinforcements out, crap. Hopefully we won't get those out, but he did. Deep about the attack power of the boss. That's what we were missing, really. We need boss attacks so much. We need buff them. It'd be really, really useful here.
Now, what next?
Then we get to work on breaking these guys. We can't start breaking the boss until we break these urchins here. It's kind of unfortunate. Oh, that's wrong building. Meant to use fire there, so that's a screw up.
Too slow.
just worn because some RPG you played. You have level grind, get better equipment, take down boss sometimes. Oh yeah. It's like that here too, for sure. Levels are pretty important. I think I want to heal. He's in healing item here.
Using this.
Yeah, levels are for sure fairly important here. Make sure you're high enough level to handle the boss. Or handle all the enemies anyway. I should be equipped subject protecting status effects too, actually.
Use this.
And my own fault for not making that choice. I'm just break one and turn urchins down a little bit more. Make them a little easier. He's gonna have to heal. I can have Han to heal instead if she can attack. That might be a little bit better for us.
Coming, if thou darest.
Can I heal Aphelia back up for us, please?
Using this.
And then we're gonna break the blue guy next turn.
What is the logical course of action?
Using Cyrus.
A great inferno to split the land.
Then we can't break him using those three those abilities unless we kill the urchins. No bar boost in here. Try to find other weaknesses to see while we're at it.
Witchery.
Ouch again.
Letting the hunt begin.
Call boost and use a skill here, divine skill.
Cowering before the huntress.
For a lot of damage.
I'll not be defeated.
Maybe I'll kill that red one here. We're gonna go for it. Yeah, we did. That's good. Like, really, really good, actually. Got the blue one, too. Then we start breaking them now.
Letting my arrow fly and true.
Debuff him, make him take his turn very into.
Better than a snare.
Buy us a little more time. Yeah, we're still down for the count at the moment. Let's heal instead for everybody. You'll say though, the Searton monsters, one night looks pretty weird. The first time you thought they were. You first saw they were Pokemon. Like, oh yeah, they did. Goku moving from the sun and moon. Oh yeah, they did then, though. And more status effects.
How about you?
Joyful. Then we need debuff him again, too.
Is unbending.
4 turns should be okay amount of time.
I'll do my best.
Gotta keep on healing here, too. Unfortunately. We could probably we could broke him there, crap. Oh, yeah, that's a mistake. We should have actually broke him. Instead, we didn't.
Too slow.
Man, that tinkle attack is so painful, isn't it? It's so, so painful. Heal back up again. And then we'll break him this turn. And start laying the damage on him next turn for sure.
No.
Probably about all we can do here. Lowers defense for a turn. Help us out a little bit more. Cyrus, break him. Give us one turn to do some damage to him. It's okay damage.
Letting the hunt begin. Holding back nothing.
You can do the same thing here. 3,400, that's pretty solid. Not only is it divine skill, but also don't want to. We're gonna do it.
I wreak havoc upon thee.
He's 7,600, and they're good amount of damage.
Well then.
Yet he's still alive. Still going. There's some of those townspeople to help us out a little bit more here.
Letting my arrow fly.
Let's get on their turn. If we can do this. Get a leg of a trap on them.
Better than a snare.
Is he gonna send more reinforcements? No, he didn't. Okay. That's good. That makes her life a lot easier here. I'm gonna try HP feed here. Yeah, nothing special. We don't really need heal this turn.
Flames, burn this away.
We just keep the damage on and we should be okay.
Well, what next? Nothing will fly before.
I think we have this fighting bag. I'm not for sure though, we'll see. Probably too soon to say just yet. I gave him down halfway, so we should be okay now. We should be at the point where we can kill him. Or start to worry about killing him.
How about you?
Yeah, cross strike him. Constantly conscious the whole time though. Kinda sucks. Let's heal back up just in case. Really won't, don't want to lose at this point, you know. I mean, we're so close. Worried that we could lose, but you never know. Never know what may happen. And debuff him again. Reduce his attack power some more. Can't capture him. Kinda awesome you could capture him, but you know.
Letting my arrow and their turn.
I'm gonna leg old trap here. I'm gonna take his turn last for the next turn. And you got even higher boost gauge here, or boost pin bar thingy here. Which kinda is an issue, but not really. We can break through pretty quickly, honestly.
I'll do my best.
Just between Ophelia and Cyrus. I don't really need anybody else for that. You're wearing a green shirt tomorrow. This happens every year after your birthday. Oh, yeah, I bet it does. Yeah, I forgot St. Patrick's Day tomorrow. Totally forgot about that. Thanks for the reminder, Tito. Let me make sure you wear one too. Probably attack his armor a little bit more.
Coming, if thou darest.
We could break him now. Let's go for it. The way open is gonna get pinched. That's a very good point. Getting pinched is the worst part, isn't it? Let's restore some SP on people, actually. Be on yourself, this probably.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
esque air storm, I guess. Didn't you like anything to him about damage wise? For everyone, you debuff his attack power again, don't we? Hey, do anything like that, there's nothing else we could do. Please kill him. No. Not yet. He lives on for a little bit longer. How about now? Still alive? Okay. Unfortunately, he still is living. It's a little bit painful. Kill everybody back up here. The fact that she's unconscious sucks a lot. We're not gonna take his turn last here. That we have a chance of actually breaking him before he gets his turn in. I think we have a chance to have this. Go, go, arrows. Yep, down one more hit here. And then we can break him.
How about you?
Five thousand spears on him. Oh, that's the other way you break him, okay. That's pretty good then.
What next?
You used to take aim on everybody too. Also, you thank God we'd be born before St. Patrick's Day. The fact that it's part of your family's Irish, yeah, that makes sense. It makes a lot of sense. I think you're more likely that you weren't born on St. Patrick's Day. 2,000 spears on it. Maybe this will kill him. Not yet. Come on now, you only gonna die, please. Guy's so, so tanky. Undying green by, is he? There we go, we got him. It took a minute, but we got him. And that was a boss. Her. Leave him be. You ain't want that to happen. She's so upset that didn't happen. Yeah, I bet. These ones pretty sure the egg you were holding. Okay, here you go. Here's your egg. Oh, it's so happy. So happy you got the egg. Now go. Told him the egg as if it's the most precious thing possible, isn't it? That's fun's ruled. You eat beasts from men. Yeah, huh, that survived. That's for the ones that get hunted. We did survive. Can't try that out of pleasure. Never take a life you don't have to. Unless you can take a mighty long time to learn, though. I mean, that's very true. Give him a time on shield. Oh, nice.
Fair and well, Lord.
The only war effects in this game makes the country realistic. Oh yeah, it does, doesn't it? So does. Look at that shield that we got. Uses ice hammer saying, okay. Alright, this will defense too. You lose a lot of evasion though. Makes you a lot more tankier though. Let me fast travel back to here. Yeah, the game is really, really pretty. All parts of it, from the water effects to the 2D drawing. Like everything, it's so pretty. Go back up here. And guys, I think we're called here today, unfortunately. I started a bit late today, unfortunately. Friday ran over for me. I think we're called here today. Made some good progress. We finished up chapter 2 for everybody. I'm gonna do a little grinding too. But tomorrow, guys, we'll start on chapter 3 for somebody. Let's see who we're gonna start with tomorrow. Maybe old Beric, maybe? Level 32, so his should be doable for everybody. Old Beric or Alfin probably be the next one we'll start with. We made some more grinding too, but whichever. I think I should hang out today. I'll see y'all later. Thank you, guys.